So I grew up in a very small town in South Africa called Krugersdorp with a very small high school, and I went to high school with a very small group of people, none of which I really felt like I related to. I was always quite a loud person with a very loud fashion sense and personality, and when it was time to leave high school and go to university, I was so excited because I was like, oh my god, I finally get to find my like tribe of fellow freak creative people. And I went to the University of Johannesburg and I studied a very normal degree to appease my parents, and I got to the university and everyone there was normal too, and I didn't feel that normal at the time. Just to give you like a brief quick description of who I was when I was 19, I joined the radio station and my DJ name was DJ Neon. My email address at the time was New Rave Dance Slave. I actually used that email address to apply for a real job. I really liked neon, so not only did I not fit in, but I like literally stood out. I was a little traffic cone on legs. I also, weirdly enough, love wigs. I still love wigs. I love wearing wigs. So I used to go to university dressed as myself, dressed head to toe in neon, wearing wigs. And I just felt very judged and looked at. And one day on my way to do a show as DJ Neon, I was walking to the radio station and I saw the fraternity houses. One of them were like sitting outside, a group of them, and they literally had cardboard signs from 1 to 10 and were rating people as they walked past. I don't have any friends, I'm already a weirdo that everyone says that, and now these people are literally gonna rate me on a scale of 1 to 10. Please God, let me just get higher than a 1. That day, I think I was wearing my like mid-length black bang wig that I called Veronica, and I had a neon visor and some bright neon shoes, and I just put my head up and I walked confidently, and I started to get really angry with what they were doing, and I thought, you know, this is actually wrong. And as I walked past, I like turned to them and I cussed and I said, what the F are you doing? This is so bad. And I pulled the middle finger at them, and as I'm screaming at them, no jokes, my wig got caught in a branch on a tree. Really happened, and pulled off, and I was stood in front of them completely naked with a wig cap. And I was like, just kidding. I just wanted to laugh because it was quite ridiculous. I was like, this is absurd. But then it went really well. They just started to ask me about my wig, and they're like, whoa, I never knew that was a wig. It was very natural looking. And then we landed up becoming friends, and I just was known as DJ Neon that wore wigs. And then I fitted in as my freaky self, and I still wear wigs to this day in the stories. A little bit less than 5 minutes, but that's okay. Thank you.